Welcome to this YouTube video where I'm going to review Luminar AI. Luminar AI is a piece of photo editing software which is really affordable. I paid £35 for my copy yesterday in the Black Friday sale. And the main reason I bought it was to apply shallow depth of field to photographs after I've taken them. So this would mean that I can stop down, use my kit lens, and then apply bokeh afterwards using this software. So here we are at the Braunston Church with the Fuji X-T4 and the kit lens, the 18-55. It's a really good spot. I always test my old lenses here, my vintage lenses, for their backgrounds. So I'm going to take a few portrait shots with the X-T4 and then we'll get into Luminar and see what we can do in terms of editing it. We're in Luminar AI now and I've loaded up that portrait shot earlier on. You can see under the edit section that you've got the portrait bokeh tool. And we'll see what happens when we slide that slider up to 100. You can see the background, the tree and part of the house are blurred out. The software's really clever and it's identified the subject of the portrait, so it won't blur any of the features out on the subject. So that's quite good. It looks quite impressive. So you obviously save and export that. Let's try the other portrait of myself there. So what we'll do is we'll increase the amount of bokeh there in the background. Now, you've got some artifacting around my head, which is not good. So I think there is actually a way you can deselect that and tidy that up. So my final conclusions are, it's a really good tool, but it won't replace, you know, a fast prime lens, unfortunately. But it is quite handy. And it's a bit like the computational photography that you've got on your smartphone, where you use portrait mode. But for £35, I think it's well worth it. Thanks for watching.